time. I think I did everything in the first DLC. I got that crown. I don't know what that crown does. So I might have to head for the second DLC. And let me see. I don't know what this room was ever. Would you ever going to find a character here? Some other kind of mage. And now I finished the DLC.
It seems that it's me. Wait, who are you again?
Nothing new happened. Maybe something opens here. As you... This room is weird. I finished the first DLC and got a crown. And will that create something here? I don't know. Wait, what is this sound? Are the pigs still here? Oh boy, the pigs are here. The pigs are here. In the SOTFs. SOTFS. In the new one, I finally did it. You kill them many times and the two big pigs appear, and then you kill them a few times and one huge pig appears. And that's it. But here nothing happens. Now, we have to remember where the second DLC go. Oh, we even have it. So that's the first DLC, you have this and this. And that's the second DLC. And there are two areas here. Maybe it's smaller. The third one is the frozen lands. This has... Oh! We never found this one. There are things we are missing. What is this one? Why haven't we found this one? Let me do something. Oh, it might be hot from here. I like it here. It's harder from here because you might have to, or you might have to take ages to kill them. Oh, can I? What did that? Oh, the bridge. I might want to go there again for a reason. I don't know here. Was it here? I forgot. It wasn't here. Was it here? No. Might have to go once again. Do you do something with that crown? Was there a door that you cannot open? I don't remember. Might need to see a walkthrough. We might have not finished the DLC. And there is this bridge, okay. But wait, did I not found that bonfire that is there? Or... oh, that's another one. Okay. I wanted to see one thing. Really. Kinda more effective even though... oh, those! Okay. Hold on. We still need to get the... oh, can we get all of them? Don't go! Don't do that to me. Still, yeah, have to get those. I don't know if I can get both or even one. Last time I did, what I did was, I have to be able to change. Oh, there are three! Okay, I got one. I was about to get two, but... okay, we will reload, but I want to see something down. And I have to get many. Unfortunately. Jump there. Also, that's the other thing. Because you could go there. Ugh. But now what do you do here? Ah, okay, I guess. You can do the jump there, so you can... Doesn't exactly help me much. Yeah, So it's the realization that we might have more to do. That's so many. But maybe I could start the other DLC. But we need to get those. Oh, here. Doesn't still do the best absolute damage, but no, don't jump there. It's always confusing here. I think you have to go above. I am not sure where to go next. Maybe up. Yeah, like there. Now, last time I jumped there, there were stuff there. I wanted to jump there, I think. That was what I wanted to do. Is it possible? If there is a secret one, but what can you do here? Can you do anything here? Can jump there in the wall, but then okay, time to go back. And I have to get the damn and I would personally suggest, because it's dangerous from here, is it here? We have missed. Was there a door that you couldn't? Okay, let's get those. Because here is a path that That allows you to... I guess it's better to go like this than trying to avoid the piece, which I managed to avoid twice, but you are slow in the water and they can absolutely destroy you if you are unlucky. And this is even shorter. This path is shorter. And I don't think that bonfire, secret bonfire, is there. But ah, yeah, we're here, okay, again. To do it fast. We could do it from there, but I'm not sure. Also, shouldn't I have this here? Why do I have it? Ah, no, okay, oh, it's different. Ugh. Ah, and this is not good. This is not powerful. You have to do it the same way. Let me see, I will press this and this twice. No, it's not there. Because I need to be ready. Can be annoying. Still didn't work well. Sometimes failed. Fine, let's do it once more. We might miss the last one. If I had a powerful spell, that would... can be annoying. So there is one. Okay, we might make a visit. I know where. Could be that something opened there. But why would there be a bonfire? Maybe to return. Funny, when you hit those shits, they don't go on the other side. There is a hole in the other side, they come to you. Or they could go on the other side where you have... you would have to rotate the wheels many times and they will disappear before even making one rotation. They are programmed to come to you. Yes, it would be. I unfortunately... Oh shit. I moved that one. No! Fuck! Why did he came? Do you just rotate the, and so you don't need to s- And I wasn't ready, I was pressing my keys, I had the weapon, I didn't need to. These are annoying because I could try, but this thing in Dark Souls 1, where you go, okay, I'm going to press the quit and restart. It doesn't happen. I have to be at the place where they spawn, and I could maybe remember to do it once, because as far as I remember, it doesn't work for this one. So you have to do it from there. So the third time I rotated, I scared them and. Oh god. And thank god I got the other one. I could have failed multiple times. I could have been doing this for 20 times. But every time I do it and I'm ready, I do kill one. And now it's the last one. I don't have some very, very heavy spell that I could maybe. Something that makes it certain. And even now, I might fail the third time. I'm doing this, hitting the walls. And not getting it sometimes. Even the other ones, I barely almost didn't go there. It is annoying. Now you don't want this guy. Hold on. Is it if I come here, do they? Thank you. want him to go away. Okay, let's see what happens. Do you see the bastard? Did we actually? What the fuck? There could be one for all I know. Maybe it left. Should I go? Okay, I should fight this. Did we kill it last time? Did we lose the opportunity? This is annoying. Okay, one last time. If it's not, we might leave one. We might leave one, but could it be? I moved the wheels and I was fighting this guy. Could it be that it got afraid and left? And I have to fight this guy without pressing the button. And what did we get? Did we got more? I mean, we have one slab. Ah, is this one? Two titanite angles. Maybe the slab is new. Maybe we can upgrade even the weapon we have now. Thinking about. If it's not, what? It is 9. Okay, cool. We got the slab. We can do one final update. And then I still have to check. There's a hidden bonfire. I was going to play the second DLC, but I ended up realizing, because maybe when I killed the dragon and got that crown, maybe you still need to have something to reveal one final area. And you think it's over. It doesn't tell you, it's like you think. No, don't. I thought he could. Let's finish this guy. No, don't fall. Don't fall. And now the thing is, if we can find it, it is there. So last time it got scared and left. No. Oh, for fuck's sake! We have to do this whole thing now. Wait a minute. If I do that, I don't think this works anymore. I don't think this thing works anymore. With those. As far as I know, it doesn't. Which also is annoying, but you would spawn here if it did work. Oh my god. I think it doesn't. Okay, it has to be. I don't think I see it. I will waste time just to see that. No, you have to stand. Okay, and you know what? Maybe we should use the maze. The maze was enough. Because you can simply do that. Camera. No, of course it's not there. Okay, that means bullshit. Or we can use the maze because it could be more certain to do this jump forward. I have to wait it to come on the other wall. Don't do it immediately. Oh god, it's just... And they have put so many there. It's a waste of time. At least in the old one you can quit and restart. It's a fucking waste. Half of this video will be uninteresting, will be me doing... I hope I get it now. So that I can progress, because I don't know what I will do if I don't get it. You're going to get it, it's rare. The Titanites, Love, Twinkling, whatever. It's a game, this game. No, you can't buy it from a store. There is no endless supply. And I guess we have to make it rare in per post to make it interesting. And you want to first kill this one because he could be... Imagine if you try to grab the shit. First of all, you have to go up anyway to bring it safely. And he starts shooting and breaks your poise and you miss it. Be ready. Don't confuse the buttons. It happens faster that you confuse the button. I have to shoot and then switch to the double. And still do this. If I do it, it's hard to do it sometimes. This one. If I do it badly, I might just. Oh, where is it? Oh, whoa. Did he just... He rotate... Oh my god! That guy rotated the shit. Okay, in case it comes here. Here to see. Okay, it doesn't move. At some point it would come here. Ah, see. Okay. Good. Another... Oh my god. Twinkling Titan, we got stuff. Okay, it's time to finish that one. You have to do all these trips to get that shit. And we still have to go to this one. We need to find that... I know where I should go, that maybe something popped inside. We'll see. You can also upgrade the shield, but you can upgrade a lot of stuff. Oh, even some arrow, I was... Yeah. But no, let's upgrade the main. Everything, I mean, this one, this one. You won't find enough slabs. Ah, this one with Twinkling Titan eyes. But wait, no. Maybe our armor. Where is the... why can I not see it? That one must be there. The one I should give it now. Then, the basic stuff we use. Yeah. This will go plus, if it's doing it, it will go plus 5. And will disappear, isn't it? Yeah, okay. And this needs more. I've seen that hammer. It needs 4. Ah, keep the rest.
I'll be around if you make it back.
You've been well.
I don't want to carry souls, so I'm going to buy stuff.
Visit me again whenever you please.
Keep my mind free.
Thank you kindly.
Let's go with that one. And now, I still need to go to the first DLC. But where? Here, in the maze. I think here. And that's where the other one is. And maybe something opened or I... Ah, here is here, okay. It's not in the very beginning. One hit. I thought he was dead. My stamina was bad. Seems quite effective. We might have to go up though. If possible. Oh, I'm not going down there. Why did it put me here? They're still singing, so... Should we? I want to start from the beginning, not from inside the maze, but above. So how do I go there? Because it doesn't seem. Here maybe, or here. Ah, that takes you here, but this one is connected with here. Oh shit. Yeah, I think that's where we have to go. Now, there is a... Is it the stairs up? I think it's down. Let's go down. Poison. So we can start exploring from here once again. Ah, oh, that's here. Yeah, we can. Just destroy them. This is outside here. Okay, that's the other path, I see. Yeah, let's see. That's unfortunate to not even get the fucking kill. I do get annoyed when they avoid my attacks. They do this backstep, but then again, if you are able to do this, why should they not? It is a nice weapon. Oh, you can go up, but isn't up just this, isn't it? Is there something else? That's the thing. What if I miss? You can go from above and... Yeah, there is nothing, I think. Ah, now we're here. Okay, there is this singing. Wait for the poison. Okay, that's the area down here. Let's see if something okay, this is where you can drop. Because this endless corridor, what? Oh, I see something now. Ah, why? I even did it earlier. Okay, that's here. And I did notice something, but let's see. Endless. I didn't notice the button there. Maybe I'd noticed it before and I did click it. We did that already. So you have this endless corridor and... I'm just pressing everywhere. Could it be higher? No, I don't think so. have that place down there. Leap of faith. Okay, maybe. Oh crap. So you came here. Ah, come on. That I'm missing in this area. Ah, I forgot about that. Where is that other? Okay, we have to... Here, we have to explore... Oh my god. Oh crap. Okay, you don't want to break. Repair powder? We don't have repair powder. That still gets me over 70. It's not the best roll, but it's not the worst. I'm fine with it. So we came here, we have to steal our here. Did hit that. There is nothing, man. Oh, don't drop here. I will need to see a walkthrough to see. Oh god. That startled me. Where can the other bonfire be? Because that's the one here. Now we have to go back. Anywhere, it could be some place we forgot. Oh, one thing. Okay, there is still something. Okay, I remember it. But hold on, I have money. Did I go to Twinkling? Ah, that's the crown. Should I wear it? I still need one. Ah, wait a minute.
Don't be so
tired. Did I bought them?
Well,
I think I bought those. Or did I not? I did, unfortunately. I can get more of them. Just buy as many as.
Visit me again, whenever you please.
Okay, I know there is one place that. Here, I think. Starting from here. There was one mysterious thing. And I think it's here. Oh no, here is. Or is it here? I think it is here. That's the last mysterious thing. That fucking tree. Is it something changed? Can I talk to it? Okay, what if I wear this? That one. Oh. Nothing still. What the fuck do you do with this? What does the crown do? And so we don't know. Could there be something up there? Does something open with the... I don't know, man. Now you're here. On the left side you go to the maze. On this side, maybe nothing. Oh, that's to go to the... Should I have been wearing the crown? So I'm doing nothing in this one. I think when I start DLC 2 it's going to be another video. And not the same. Now here is where we fought the grave diggers, and again. I think I'll stop the video, go to check it and come. Okay, it's time. First of all, where's the tree? Let me go down. Strange, because it says you can hit the tree. Also, if you hit it with the whip, it will repair all your broken items. And it says you can hit it in the ice. And I'm like, I thought at some point of doing that, and I did it with my arrows, and it didn't seem to work. It just didn't work. So. When you have an idea, that could be the solution. But you don't know if it is. Okay, you don't know. When you are in a situation that you are like, what did the developers thought here? What did the developers did? I don't know. And you have an idea and you tried it and it's like, oh, that isn't it. I don't know. But it might be, it might have not worked correctly. It might have been, you might have been on the right path. And then being, no, it's not that. And then, you know. That's the... You might have just cancelled the answer. You might have been... just tried, and because something just didn't work exactly, You think for a moment, wrong answer. Let's try the next one. And that can be annoying in a sense. Because you were there and you remove. You remove one of the good answers that you thought wasn't working. It just didn't work because I guess you didn't do it right. Maybe the arrows don't work and I had to use a weapon. I used a weapon at the ice. So you can hit the tree. You can hit the tree. We will see it now. You have to hit it in the ice. I have seen the ice and I tried. So last time I did that. I don't see anything happen. Could it be that it doesn't work? Where the hell? Let's see if the magic works. So it was misleading because I tried it and I thought that's not it. Next. Oh, now it works. Oh, but it might have always worked. You just didn't see a health bar. You don't see a health bar. That's misleading. It could have worked with a... And you get a dried root. It's... I don't know what's the point of this thing. So, okay, it was wrong. The design goes wrong. They never had a health bar. Every enemy has a health bar. And this could have made a noise, you know, something. And so that indicates that, okay, that's it. So I guess in this case, it's the game's fault. It's not my fault. But that was it, and the other thing is the other bonfire, and I have seen where it is, and I wonder how I missed it. Where was it? Okay. And funny. Even though you have this, okay, 1, 2, 3, outside, inside. Wait, is this at the end? Here, we don't find him again, is it? No more. I also have seen what you do with the crown. And it's... I don't know. It's pointless, in my opinion. Those DLC don't make any sense. It's like something... Okay, you have to go... Ah, even in the beginning, but that's better, go to me. I don't know if I like this DLC. I really want to play the second one. Okay, let's go to the place where we go. That's where it was. And it was in a little chamber. Did I miss it? Was it a secret chamber? Maybe it was a secret chamber. Thinking about. And I'm wearing the crown. Do I have to wear the crown? And the third DLC is the snowy one. I like snow. But it has another very, 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 very annoying boss there. Maybe even more annoying than the one I beat. At least it's not three knights, but it's... Oh god, I know which one it is. And you have to travel for three. And it might be even pointless. So, we have to... do that again, and there is a point. Let's see. I go here. I have to see. Okay, if I remember the video, you go normally here. You go here. Let's see now. You go here. And then where do you go? Ah, here. Okay, he continues here. Watch out. Then goes here. That's normal. The broken step here. It could be here, it could be... further down, let's see. I think he drops down there. And does he go here? It's not here. Not here, it's further down. Yeah, he drops here. Could it be here? And as he dropped further down there. It's this because maybe it's here. Okay, let's go. Let's. Is it here? Yes, it's here. Ah, we missed it. When you open it, damn it. What we mean in the video, when you open this, you see a vision here, standing here before it disappeared. But because we were fighting this asshole, oh, okay. Let me. I haven't touched it. Let me not touch it. I mean, we found it, but there was something to see. Damn! So we have to do it again. I'm not touching it so that I touch it late, so maybe we see the vision. So when you open the wall, you see behind the bonfire a vision of some knight. So we are playing more just for that, because I was fighting the other asshole. I shouldn't have pressed there. I should have fought him first. Maybe, okay, I'll just go to the bonfire if you don't. Maybe we lost the illusion. The extra illusion. And doesn't matter, maybe. Maybe the effect is triggered and that's it. Oh, can't believe how many times I had to do this. How unlucky I have been. Finishing. Whatever happens, I'm going to. Yeah, be careful with that. Now it will be open. Okay, we missed the vision. There was a vision in the video. I don't care at this point. I'm getting these souls and I'm just buying Titanite chunks.
You've been well.
Actually, let's buy all of this to have many, and then I'll buy a lot of this. Oh, I have a lot of. Yeah, not enough.
Visit me again, whenever you please.
And final for this video, I read what the crown does, and it's just. Some story nobody pays attention, you have to go. Is it there? Yeah, it's there. Just go there. I think it is here. You have to go to the dead king, king's memories, something. And he will just... The lyrics will be different. I don't know if it will be different. You go there, memory of the king, okay, yeah.
Seeker of fire, what do you see? Find the crowns. The crowns hold the strength. Seek as befits you, seeker of fire. I too, with fire, the Allah, seek it, fled.
Do you have to wear it?
I am king of this wretched unraveled kingdom.
Yeah, possibly.
I subdued the giants, and so that I might step closer, Drang Lake will fall. With Dark unshackled, a curse will be upon us, and men will take their true shape. Drang Lake will fall. The fire will fade with Dark and men. Drang Lake with Dark and men. Drang Lake will with Dark and.
Foolish. Did I broke the game? That game has atmosphere. You come here, you hear this drang, this sound. It's amazing. You see there, you see all these statues. You're like, what the fuck is this? It does have it. That's it. Ah, the light is not there. Wow. It's pretty cool, but I don't get the story. So this this video was just going around and doing what I didn't do. It's not very interesting. But next we will play the second DLC.